When I step into the secret laboratory, I throw a Hadouken.
Look at Green Donut. Oh, I f***ing got him, I f***ing got him, I f***ing got him, I f***ing got 47 assists. Oh, yeah, he actually got 48 assists, man.
Can someone bring me a bucket? I'm going to hurl. No, I have to finish it. I've come so far.
You threw that bomb?
No, I didn't, but I just wanted to shoot stuff so that I could get the credit for killing him, because I'm a jerk.
Gauntlet is actually available for pre-order now from GameStop, which you can get some pretty sweet exclusives.
You know, wow, somebody in the chat actually said that I sounded like Kermit the Frog in puberty. And I just got to tell you,
oh, screw yourself.
Was that close? That wasn't close. That wasn't
that was bad.
That
was bad. Twin Galaxies.
Why do I need to catch the bombs? Isn't the point of the game to try to stay away from the bombs?
You're supposed to catch the bombs, don't miss.
Dude, oh my gosh! I'm so sick of this. I'm glad they have this reset button.
Don't blame the game, John.
I'm not blaming the game. I'm just blaming everything that's surrounding the game. The stick, I rotate left, it goes right. I rotate right, it goes left.
Oh, don't blame the controller.
Well, what are you talking about? They made this back in 1980. They didn't know how to do lubricants for their dot matrix machines and stuff like that. I don't even know.
The problem's not the controller, man. You know the saying, don't blame the player, blame the game? In video games, it's the reverse. You don't blame the game, blame the player.
No, that's not.
Dude, I'm seeing
your stupid squabblings are just messing me up. These old devices don't have the same lubricant or machine parts that our new controllers nowadays have, okay? Just I don't. Damn it! Gosh dang it! This is so stupid! This game sucks! Kaboom sucks! You suck! You're talking so much.
You said you could beat me. I told you to try. You asked advice from good friends, and I don't know why. Now you want to start it over, and you feel just like a new. You ran your mouth all day. Now it just don't feel the same. Gotta blame it on something.
Gotta blame it on something.
Gotta blame it on something. Blame it on the game that was cheating, cheating. Blame it on the stick that went left, not right. Whatever you do, don't put the blame on you. Blame it on the, blame it on the, blame it on the, blame it, blame it, blame it, blame it, blame it, blame it.
Stop this!
John,
what's going on here?
John.
Huh? What's happening here? What's happening?
No, we're shooting. We're shooting. No, we're shooting a video.
Turn it off. What are you?
No, no, don't turn it off.
I thought we talked about this, man.
We did talk about this.
But
you had said in the email that it was okay.
Man, this is not happening again, man. This is not happening. Definitely not again. I sang this song. I sang the original, and this is not happening again.
Listen, Jace. I told you it was a bad idea.
Hey, Fab, how you doing, man?
Hey,
how you
doing? It's been a while, John. You good?
Yeah. We're not finished. We're just at the end.
You finished, man.
Let's hang out, okay? Bye, Jace.
Where are you going?
Jace. Dude, you were just saying, what was that all about? What? That was weird. Okay, that was weird.
I'm just trying to explain that you shouldn't be blaming the game. I'm just trying to show you how to be epic.
Dude, that's what you keep talking about, all right? You just keep talking about epic. No wonder you're good at this game. Do you know why?
Because I'm epic.
No, because you sit in this office, this plush office, all day long on your bony butt, playing these games over and over by yourself, no one to challenge you. You need to get out there into the world and challenge yourself against other people who might be and probably are a little bit better than you.
At my level, you don't have to grow. You're at the top.
You're not even listening. It's just a shout. You know, it's fine. Go ahead. Stay here. See what I care.
I'll do it, but dude, that's a lot of pain for people. Whatever score you set, if I can't beat it, you can take any one of these fabulous gifts. You can just take it.
Okay, I don't think you're that good. I think I can beat you.
I think I can beat him.
And I don't even care who this guy is, I just want to whip his butt.
I spend a lot of time talking to game players, and they feel that they can beat me at video games.
Hey, come on, I gotta beat this guy. He looks like an idiot.
Here you go. You know what to do.
Yeah. And now he's coming out here like he's a professional gamer or something, homie, and hey, cool.
Stoked, I'm ready to go. I'm probably smarter than everybody else, but nobody's gonna know that until it's too late.
Go right for Malcolm.
Release! Right to Malcolm!
They're nice to look at, entertaining, but good energy around camp, and I'm a hard worker.
Malcolm scores even on Jeff!
Yes!
Ken Dang wins immunity! Woo!
Galaxies.